So how does a company get started using performance management?
Very good. I may share a quick story along those lines. When my partner graduated from college, he finished the top of his class and was excited about getting out in the corporate world. And he decided to go have dinner with his father, who was living in Chicago at the time. And his dad said, "Hey, I'm going to take you out on a river or a lake dinner boat cruise, and I'm going to share with you the secret to business." And Tyler got very, very excited. He went out on the lake, and in the process of this dinner, his dad said, "I'm going to share the one secret." And Tyler thought, "Man, he got out his pen and paper," and his dad said, "Think. Most people don't take the time to think." And Tyler was really ripped off. He felt like he had been given some really bad advice, and he had, contemplated this all night long. And so we're kind of the enemy to Nike. Not just do it, but do what before you decide that you're going to do it. And so you need to get really clear on what winning is as an organization.